Hello, my name is Damaris Lewis, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
I think the best part about living in Brooklyn is how you grow up in Brooklyn. I learned so much as a kid that transfers over to now. Everybody in Brooklyn is a family. Once you tell somebody you're from Brooklyn and they're from Brooklyn, you are connected again. Role model, I love the word, and people always tell me that they're proud of me. You know, I really take it in because I do come from a place where I used to be the one who was looking up to other people, you know, saying, I want to get out, I want to do stuff like that. And I always say that one of the biggest things that I could do in this job is accomplish something. And if anybody can look at me as a role model, then I'm doing my job.
We are about to witness the Nick Jonas meet and greet before his big show.
How is it with your band? How did you get everybody together to create such a sound?
John Fields is the bass player in the band.
So you were on Broadway when you were younger. Has that helped you in any kind of way with the solo tour?
All the theatrical shows and things I did really did give me a good training for what I'm doing now.
Your family, all of you are talented, your mom and your dad. How is that growing up in a musical household?
My dad, you know, being so talented as far as musicianship goes was really helpful.
Nick has recently done a shoot for V-Man, coming into the whole model world. How is that?
It was different for sure.
Hi, I'm Damaris Lewis. I'm here at Curve, who has boutiques in both New York and Los Angeles. Today I'm gonna walk around with the owner and check out the latest and hottest styles. Come on in.
Now, some people say that big bags are kind of going out of style.
They are. I can't get enough of small bags.
Yeah.
Somebody to really do it with the leggings.
Nice.
He made special bras that you put underneath.
Trying that on.
Yeah, you have. It's amazing. Like, everyone's obsessed with him.
Sexy, sexy.
No, it's like super sexy.
We found Damaris.
Hi.
She heard the music and came running.
I came. I'm sorry.
Are you good to roll with us?
I'm good.
You're on?
You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Lady first.
I hear you're working at the ESPYs. What are you doing?
That's right.
What's going on?
Presenting.
Okay.
Making sure you're nice down.
Okay, so now you're playing in New York now, so now it's your style.
Absolutely. You gotta have swag.
You gotta have swag. I'm from New York, so I understand. Gotta have swag. So is your neck hurting yet?
Oh. I'm like staring into the sun, too.
I love what you have on your head right now. Can you describe it a little bit?
Hi, this is Damaris Lewis, and we are here with singer-songwriter Diane Birch. We are going to talk a little bit about her style from everyday to on stage and her new album, Bible Belt. What is your strongest inspiration for your music? So you got to jam out at Prince's house.
I did.
How was that?
That was pretty wild. I just spent the entire time like sort of like slapping my face like.
You like the concert tonight?
This show's been 4 hours long. I don't think I've ever seen a concert. I've also lost my voice. I don't think I've ever seen a concert. This is like a jam session going.
It's a party.
It's like a tiger bathed in perfume.
So we're here at Plaza de Armas. Puerto Rico is known for its coffee, and right next to me is one of the most known coffee shops in the square. It's a great place to come in the morning and grab a cup. So I'm here at Barachina. It's a place that invented the pina colada, and definitely a stop you must take on your trip to San Juan. Ooh, that's really good. So now I'm gonna take a 40-foot straight drop down a slide. I'm pretty terrified. I can't lie. I'll see you at the bottom. I've done things from Yves Saint Laurent to Clarins Cosmetics.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not a